What's the deal? It's your boy Losa Nutty.
We with Above All, about to do our corner store brunch, man. Come on.
I'm heavily invested, too deep to give it up. Neighborhood, I might play Cali for a month. Get a smack so I can front you, but I need all my paper. I'm selling all my.
Let's get it.
We finna show y'all how we finna spend this $10, man.
Take a charge, you shoot me right down the way, and I'll shoot you right to the mall. Just don't tell them what you.
I would steal some shit, but I done came a long way, you feel me? I f***ed around coming to Sweet Barbecue, man, on the 1999 side. These are Detroit-only chicks, man, you know what I'm saying? There's one thing we can't agree on, though. A big pot, man, so we ain't got it, you know what I'm saying? That probably $1.29 or something. $159.29, you do the math.
These chips is two for a dollar. Instead of you getting one big bag, you just got to get some two bags. That way you making it. You feel me? That way you holding it. Now you still keep it eating.
See what a motherfucking deal right here. Roast chicken.
Picante.
Chicken.
Yeah, that's that one.
Picasso chicken. And creamy chicken. These should be like three for a dollar, man. Or some like that. Can't go wrong with that. So that's where I'm at with it so far. Mook, you want something? Put the camera on my guy right here. I got to give my guy a dollar too. We're going to give him his dollar. Let him just go. You feel me? Do whatever he going to do with the.
I'm a nigga. I'm a sweet too. So I got to get these. How much is these? What's these? These another dollar. See, I know I got my. I'm good at budgeting. I'm at $2. We got $5 a piece, but we gonna bust that big pop down.
That's where I'm at with it. I'm done. That's a nice setup right there. Add this up for me, bro. Let's gonna see if we over or under $10, man. Let me know. Where I'm at with it? $9.09, man. You know what I'm saying? Take that, man. Make it $9 even, right? Damn, we made a dollar back. You know what I'm saying? Murder Mook.
Murder Mook.
The dollar go Murder Mook the first to shoot, man. Tell them who you is. Show them what this shit about, Mook. They don't know, man. Yeah. You know where we at, man.
Hitting up a back end like 2 times a week. You know I put my mans on and got a call him. I know it's green. Once you call me, I come jump up in that. If it's clean, going steady for like a week. Then after that, she
said, bust this down.
Let me show you how we coming.
These for when this get rough on me. I'm only working with $10 a day. I got to make sure I eat later, you feel me? I'll put them in the car.
On the brunch side of things, you got your appetizer, you got your the main course, then you got a dessert.
Big pop lasts you all day.
No cap. And we out here thugging with it.
Mook, he got a dollar.
And Mook got something. No doubt. We kicking his day off too. Ain't leave they mans no dollar to get. We gonna make sure we leave our people something to get something too.
All right, listen, we finna get the up out of here, man. There's a lot of police riding around here.
My cousin Toby, I be speaking to the streets, and he don't even be in. Don't know the price about shit, so he gon' let me get it. I still split it 50-50. Shout out to Travis City. Some money call like every day. I can sell.